Nobody could ever agree say they paid him.
Exactly.
Our president say he met the vault empty. Jonathan, when he got there, he said he met the place empty. Obasanjo, when he got there, he said the place was empty. Now I say, President Buhari, as empty as the place is, do the work. Abi, everybody is meeting the place empty. Me too, I want to go and meet the place empty. If I enter that place, I meet the place empty and I go, no. Now, patience on, I see what they talk. If my husband were the president of Nigeria, you would think I'm the president. This is how I will be walking into a... If you want to say anything, you forget to call First Lady, you are in trouble. You want to talk to me, you did not say First Lady. You are in trouble. You cannot talk again. You know how they will be physically carrying ministers out of the Aso Rock. Minister for Information, you forgot to call me First Lady. Bodyguards through our house. That type, you don't know anything. You are seeing patients, you are complaining. This Buhari's family, they don't know how to do presidency. They are too quiet. They became president in how many weeks now? Like 5 weeks.
One month.
Uh-uh. 1 month, no siren. No traffic. No. No party. When I become president, every week we'll be doing party. Anybody less than size 14 will not enter. So
thank you.
It's people like us that will be doing the party together. Coming for the party. You can never be a guest at the party. Forget it. You feel pass small. You feel pass small. Because when I become president, you see, Nigerian women, I like Nigerian women, but ma, when do you do your prayer meetings? When do you do your prayer meetings? Yeah, time. The time of the
week. All
night. On a Friday. Yes. When you do your night vigil on Fridays, they come looking nice, right? All of them looking very spiritual, right? Yes. Where do the night vigils hold? In London? And then when they come, they will now sit down very righteous, like Mommy Ayorim, they now sit down very holy, looking very spiritual. Nana, you're a swim trick. If you want to see her perform, real performance, watch her husband. You get to that night vigil, you say, Mommy Ayorim, you should lead in prayer. She will first of all remove her shoes. Husband prayer. Then she will put her lips. Father, in the name of Jesus, I just want to commit my husband into your hand. No secretary, no house guest, no receptionist, no woman with the spirit of a strange woman will snatch my husband. Any attempt to snatch my husband, Holy Ghost!
Yeah.
All the people that started fire now they go down. You know the night vigil, you understand? So I will say this last one before I go. Hello? Eh? Second to the last. Oh, you are feeding me. Oh my God. If you're feeding the questions, Master, put your hands together. That's what they were banking on. They told me just go and say two jokes. They don't say that the anointing. Once I hold my canoe, go stop. That is how I was. You know? When I decided to study law, it was my choice. I want to be a lawyer. Went to law school, finished from law school. Started looking for work. When I looked for work, all the chambers that called me, they were all on the island. I was living in Sumudere. How much is salary? 25,000 naira. Transport alone for 2 weeks has covered 25,000. Now I say I don't practice law again. What do you want to do now? I want to be a comedian. Only me, I suddenly looked at myself in the mirror and I saw it was funny. I'm telling you, I looked at myself in the mirror and I could see the jokes in my face. So I told my mother, Mommy, I want to be a comedian. My mother said, are you mad? I said, no, Mommy, I really want to be a comedian. She said, why? I said, they are making money. She said, I sent you to school so that people can call me Mapadillo. So it's not about me, it's about her. Her reputation. Now you don't want them to call me Mama Dido, you want them to call me Mama Comedian. Do you know that comedians are dropouts? I said, no, Mommy, there are a lot of graduates. And then she said, what would be your stage name? I said, the fashion person. She said, I bind that name in this house. of Jesus. I did not say anything. A week later, I sneaked out of the house. I jumped the fence. I went to perform. I came back and dashed my mother